Hi, I'm Chris from Fibre, Glast. Today, we're going to show you our number 77 polyester molding resin that we carry on fibreglast.com. Number 77 is a wax-free, general-purpose polyester resin. This resin is a great choice for building low-cost molds or for general part fabrication. It wets out quickly and has a high thixotropic index, meaning it can be applied to vertical surfaces without running. Our number 77 is a first quality resin. It will have consistent physical and strength properties from batch to batch. Since it's so easy to work with, many people new to composites start with this resin. Even if you have years of experience, you'll find that it is both easy to work with and has a consistent quality that allows you to rely on it from project to project. The viscosity of our polyester molding resin makes it easy to pour. This helps you when it's time to measure out your resin. Out of the can, it has a slightly purple tint. Once you've measured out your resin, 77 should be catalyzed with 1.25% MEKP at 72 degrees. After adding the MEKP to your resin, begin mixing. It's important to catalyze your resin correctly, as undercatalyzation will result in a resin that won't harden, and overcatalyzation can result in a significantly weakened resin, or even a fire in extreme circumstances. This resin mixes easily, and you will have a 25-minute pot life before the resin begins to gel. Prior to use, we recommend pouring your catalyzed resin into a secondary cup to reduce the chance for areas of excess hardener in the resin. This resin is made to be used in the production of laminates and small molds, but it may not be dimensionally stable enough for large molds. Number 77 is easy to apply in mold and directly on your reinforcement fabric. It sticks to vertical surfaces without excess running and wets out easily. It is compatible with all of our reinforcements, but it is typically used with fiberglass. When using multiple layers of reinforcement, you don't need to wait for one layer to cure before applying the next. You can generally apply up to 5 layers at a time. We don't recommend using number 77 as a casting resin. It would be brittle and weak if cured without reinforcement. As a wax-free resin, thin applications can remain tacky when exposed to the air since insufficient heat is generated during the exotherm to complete the cure cycle. This isn't typically a problem when working in mold or making multiple layer laminates since the additional heat generated during the cure cycle will fully cure the resin. For repairs, single layer laminations, or thin applications, our number 71 styrene wax can be added to the resin to inhibit air during the cure cycle. Styrene wax contains paraffins that rise to the surface, allowing the resin to harden. The wax prevents adhesion of further coats of resin, so you need to sand the surface prior to applying additional layers of resin or other surface finishes. If you're interested in great cosmetics, be sure to check out our polyester gel coats too. Thanks for watching Fibreglast on YouTube. Take a moment and check out our number 77 and all of our other polyester resins and gel coats on fiberglast.com. And if this video was helpful, we'd like for you to subscribe to our channel and like this video.